Hey guys, Warchild V1 here, back with some more Ark, Primitive Plus. I'm actually still taming homeboy over there, still taming a shark, a megalodon. And I was looking at what I need to make the saddle, and I need some minting paste, which is what I don't have. So I decided to come over here and be a turtle murderer. Apparently, I was going to say, I'm like pretty lucky and I'm staying right outside of his reach. I've died to turtles before. This one's almost dead though. There we go. Alright, besides, I needed more keratin anyways, eventually. Let's refill my water. Training. Don't need to eat any food. Any sharks around my shark? No, just a bunch of dead ones. I can deal with that. Any more turtles? Oh, that dumb raptor. Good luck with that, bro. A raptor versus that many turtles? I don't know, that raptor's doing pretty well. That may benefit off of this. Well, damn, dude. That is one tough raptor. $125. That's a damn tough raptor. Attack him anyways, but maybe he saw me chop up his friend. I didn't think I actually killed a turtle. Alright. Let's get some stone. It takes a ton of stone to make some minting paste, like a lot. Just for a little bit of cementing paste. I need 30. So, I don't even know if my bird's going to be able to fly. Yeah? Let's get out here and get some making. So, I was cooking up some prime meat. I'm going to eventually have to make some prime jerky out of that. There, store it on him because it lasts kind of like a fridge. Like a super weak fridge. There we go. Alright, what was I doing? Mortar and pestle. So the sharks earlier, while you guys were watching, actually wrecked my smithy, which kind of sucked. Oh, look at that. It's 29. You think just like another stone is going to fix that? I need 30. Guess we're about to find out, which I was low on. I don't know if I was low on the chitin keratin or if I was low on what. Let's find out. Let's throw this in there. Nope. Yeah, I need... need some chitin, which I actually have put on one of these. There we go. Sweet! One more cementing paste and we're gonna have us a saddle here in a second. There we go. Alright, so what else is required? Craftables, megalodon. Just cementing paste and fiber. Let's go get some fiber. Cementing paste is being made. I was surprised it didn't require Smithy to make it. Works for me, dude. Sweet, now I'm just waiting on the cementing paste to finish crafting up. Which should be at least halfway by now. He's a 45, he ain't bad. Oh shit, that went above his head. That was bad. I'm doing really bad here. No! Can you breathe? He probably can't breathe. His oxygen is definitely going down. I could try. But, I think he's gonna die before he tames up. Their torpor goes down so slow. I mean, so fast, so fast. So, I don't know if he's gonna wake up, tame, or die. There, I got five narco berries. That'll do it. No, it won't. I got narcotics over there. I just... I just really don't know if he's going to be able to tame up fast enough. No, he's not. No, he's almost out of oxygen. I wish I could just pick him up and move him. No, he's going to die. Poor feller. Alright, let's go get my cementing paste and make my mega saddle. Megalodon saddle. Besides, he should be getting there on his tame. I haven't been checking that out, actually. Where's he at? Oh, yeah. That's good. We're out of prime meat. I guess I could go chop up a one of these and get some prime fish. I guess that's better than no prime at all. Let's do it. There's eight. That's good enough. Man, there were so many baddies over here by him. All those megas that were trying to prevent this tame from happening. Let's give him these five narcotics just to kind of make it go by faster. He'll get hungry quicker that way. All right, let's make this saddle. Dang it, Gamma Way. Sweet. Got the 30 I needed and a megalodon saddle. Sweetness. So this tame should be done here really soon. Let's see, his effectiveness is at 97.1. That's really not bad. He should gain 41 levels. I'd say about 40 levels. Yeah, he'll be tame here soon. Making sure there aren't any others around here that are about to try to eat him. That one that came over here and bit him a few times didn't look like it really hurt him. Maybe it was missing. There's a chance it was missing. Let's see, do I have more wood for the fire over here? I do. For this fire. Sweet. Oh, do I have any more carbon to throw in there? I do. There we go. Don't need the fish meat. Don't need the stem berries. I don't have any friends that can administer them to me if I pass out. There you go. That'll keep that going for a little bit. Oh, nice. A couple more bites. Sweet. All right. So this guy has some points. Let's see what we can pump him into here. Now he's got over 2,000 stamina. I'd say he's good on stamina. I guess weight, speed, and we'll be good. Now I'm spoiled. Shit, 586 weight on a Pteranodon? That'll spoil you. I don't have to lighten myself just to go with him. That'll be nice. I've never had one of these guys stuck on a raft like this. That's such cool luck. Yeah, that's just luck is all that is. Alright, dude, tame up so we can get out of here, bro. And then we can start cooking up some stuff to make Lazarus chowder. Which I'll have to look up the recipe. I don't have that kind of stuff memorized. You still good on Prime? Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna have to look up the recipe for Lazarus. Oh, nice. One more bite. One more bite. And then something comes over here and eats him. No! Not my Megalodon. Not my gigantic shark. Alright, let's take this out of here so I don't accidentally do that. I don't want to waste all my chitin. I already feel like I wasted too much keratin. Alright, good. We do have chitin, though. I'm going to have to go kill more turtles, I guess. That way I can make that bone meal fertilizer, and we'll be able to get a lot more crops growing that way. I think that's way better than waiting on poop. Alright, where are we at? Where are we at on hunger? Because he's about to tame up here. As soon as his food gets down to 4350, then he'll take a bite and we will have us a tame. I guess I could do this. Get some more chitin right now. Or keratin. Oh shit, he's a 190! Oh, that was stupid. This is gonna take a little bit. I'm not scared he's gonna kill me, it's gonna take forever to kill the guy. Oh, he's a 150. Still, that's a high level. This is one I would want to tame if I were on a server. These guys are such good tanks for turrets. Alright, all my clothes are broke. So here, soon, there's going to be an update coming out where turtles can actually retreat into their shell, which I think that's really cool. So they're not just going to be stuck like they are. They're actually going to be able to go into that shell. I think that'll be really cool. Man. We got him. We got him. Let's give him some more meat. Give him the saddle. These guys, you gotta keep them fed. When I'm riding them, they eat like crazy. Anytime you burn up stamina, then they gotta eat. Alright, sweet. Let's check this out. Dude, hell yes. I got me an underwater tame, finally. He's only got 2,000 HP. That kind of sucks. I don't know, he's not horrible. He'll be good. So you follow me, and we're going to go home. Alright guys, I'll see you guys back at the base. Well then, I only thought I was going to see you guys back at the base. Someone is about to be picking on my Mega. Someone is picking on my Mega. We're gonna handle this mess. We'll just handle it right here, right now, punks. Oh my god! There's an army! Look at that! An army of megas! That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's stupid. Let's just get out of here. That's stupid. Why is that a thing? Alright, well. You guys aren't going to see much action out of that, trust me. I'm going to get out of here. Alright, well, I'm just going to kind of steer them in another direction, and then I will BRB at the base. I really don't think you're going to miss anything. If anything cool happens, you'll see it, but otherwise it's going to be long and boring because I got to get rid of these guys. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. Well, home sweet home. I think he's got more... Yeah, he's got more damn mantas following him. Those guys can actually stay up with the boat. I ditched the megas, which was a necessity. He's getting his ass kicked. Let him fight for himself. Holy crap. He's gonna die. He was about to die. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm just trying to get the remote use. Holy shit. I'm gonna end up losing my mega. Damn it. I really don't want to lose him yet. I just got him. There we go. Get him some health back. Cooked meat does better. Damn it. Cooked meat will heal him a lot better than this will, but first let's kill this damn group of mantas, I guess. If I can. Nope, they're gonna kill him. Get out. Get out. Oh, shit. Oh, how upsetting. Got this king of the water here. And he has like no HP on him. He literally just lost all his life. I say literally. He almost died. Dude, the center is vicious, man. The bad thing is I'm actually losing HP because of the cold. All right, he's got a quarter of his life back. And there's more mantas at him. I think I just accidentally leveled up some of his food, probably. It's usually what happens when I'm trying to do other stuff and... There. Now he has the possibility of double the HP. I just gotta get him healed up once first. Dude, I don't know what I'm gonna do to restore him. Eat it! Alright, there's another one. Holy shit. Well then, I have no idea what I need to do or what I'm gonna do. I need to build a base around him, some walls. But until then, I gotta figure out how to survive, because he's gonna get eaten. This is terrible. This is bad news. I just spent a lot of time on this tame. More megas and more mantis chasing me. Holy crap, man. Well then, I guess all I could do is keep running away. Last thing I need is that giant group of megas that I found. My luck, that would happen. Alright, let's go fast for a sec. Oh, I'm fixing to die. Shit. Structures, cooking. I hope they can leave him alone long enough for me to do this. Otherwise, I'm gonna lose him right now. Like freezing to death anymore. Maybe I need to get him some poultry? Alright. We have a chance. I'm not... Oh, I am freezing to death again. Never mind. Oh, man. I guess this weather is fitting, isn't it? Alright guys, well I'm gonna do what I can and try to get this guy back to base and maybe start building some walls. So for right now, I'm gonna wait until he's healed up before I do that. I can't see a thing underwater, it's so dark. So yeah, I'm gonna try to wait till he's healed up before I do that. You guys are gonna be bored as shit. Well, I think I just lost all that meat. I accidentally... Oh, good. I'm gonna say that was a total accident. Take all from inventory. I hate it when I do that. So this is gonna take a while just putting it back on him now. Alright, guys, well, I'll be back once I make it back to the base and all that. Until then, I'm gonna try to heal him all the way up before I get started. So I'll see you guys there. Alright, so he's not healed all the way up, but he's a little over halfway healed. And we're back at the base. and I need to start working on building some kind of dino gates or something to put out in the water to keep him safe. This is just going to be kind of a rush job, actually. Yeah, it's going to be a big rush job. Let's go see structures, stone. Let's put this guy here. Put this guy here. And just keep collecting shit. Alright, so it's not a wood thing. It's probably a stone thing that I'm low on. So let's go over here. Oh, nice. We got one gateway made. I need a minimum of like four, I would think. So it was thatch that I was low on. Now it's probably stone that I'm low on. Ugh, so overburdened. Alright, he doesn't look like he's fighting anything right now, so we're good. My god. That was just craziness. I feel like everything was just against me. Well, of course everything was against me, but it was like really, really bad. I mean, wasn't it? That was bad. I don't even know if he can fit through a dino gateway. That's a super high level right there. I want him, but he's gonna kill my shark if I don't try to help here. Alright, that guy will kill my shark. Damn it. Oh, and I weigh too much right now. Son of a bitch, dude. Alright, we're just gonna try this, because what else can I do? We can get more bites in just because he's a tame and I'm on him. As long as we don't get some manta rays or something in this fight, then I might be alright. We'll see. Good. Good. Alright, bro, you need to keep taming up, man. Sucks as a bitch with all that stuff. Where's my stuff at? I bet you it rolled all the way down there. Alright, well, let's go ahead and start laying down dino gates, I guess. First of all, let's see if he can go through this, because I don't think he can. Didn't think so. That's not going to work. Well, it'll work for walling him off, I guess. Yeah, come here. Come this way. I need to make a bunch of behemoth gates. Not aggressive. Neutral. There you go. Only fight if you have to, bro. Alright, so what I need are a ton of behemoth gates. And I can't make those out of my inventory, so what I'm going to do is just go ahead and destroy these that I have. Just so I can go get the materials, put it in a smithy. I think it's 900 stone, 900 wood, 900 thatch for each one. So it's going to take me a little while. Yeah. So I'll be back once I have some more stuff crafted up. I'll see you guys then. Alright guys, so we got a plan B. Plan B is stone pillars. That is my definite plan B because I built one behemoth gate. You can see it out in the water sticking up just barely. And it took so long to make that one. I can't imagine how long it would take to make enough. So what I figure is I'm going to use stone pillars to make a cage. And I'm going to start it off fairly small, but I'm going to make it expandable for whenever I get more dinos. I say fairly small. It's not going to be small, but God, this is going to take so long, though. Still gonna take quite some time. Cause I want the walls to be about that tall, and they're gonna have to at least surround a lot of this. My wall's already stopping a mantis though. He's over there stinging the wall. I don't think he can hurt it though. Alright, so this is going to take a while. I was looking around at all the rocks. I was like, man, I already got rid of most of my rocks around here, and I'm still low on, you know, I still need to make so many more to get all those behemoth gates going, so I changed my mind on that. That's pushing it. I've made tons of behemoth gates before, and for one, they didn't used to cost as much as they do, but for two, it's a big deal to make that many. It just really is. So, I don't have enough rocks around here. I would just have to wait for them to respawn over and over and over. So instead, it's still going to take a ton of pillars, but it'll do the job. And I'm not doing wooden pillars, even though they'd be much easier to make. Only because wood pillars can be chomped by big dinos. Big water dinos. Big any dinos. And we don't need chompable gates. Or chompable pillars or whatever. Screw that. So, basically, I got a lot of work ahead of me. I didn't realize doing this one water tame was going to make it so bad. I've never had so much trouble before after taming a water creature. But this has definitely gotten bad. Got a little bit out of hand there. Let's see. I need to get him up to 10 grand on health. That's for sure. Alright guys, well I think I'm going to end this video a little early. And someone's here, so my dog's going crazy. I think I'm going to end this video a little early. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please comment, like, and sub if you haven't. And I'll see you guys on the next video. And by then I'll have this damn dino thing going. So I'll see you guys then. Thanks for watching.